Welcome back. My analysis shows a reactor overload should be sufficient to trigger the facilities, self-destruct, and destroy the portal. Locate the reactor and destroy it before it's too late. Survivors you rescued are now awake, and they're working on a plan. We will keep you advised.
Closed the portal on Ymir and secured the area. The Sovereign AI is partially integrated into the Iberia's synthetic cortex. We've isolated the Sovereign and assumed direct control of all ship systems. We've re-established contact with Juno off-world. Our plan is to rendezvous with the Trinidad, currently en route. We're now reviewing data recovered from Tethys and Enceladus. It may be some time before the full extent of Kantor's research is known. On behalf of all the survivors from Kronos Frontier, I'd like to express our gratitude to Lieutenant Alex Warden, who saved my life and the lives of so many of our colleagues.
Thank you.